gotta do is look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
This is absolutely adorable, totally worth it. It's literally surrounded by windows. And look at the cute little kitchen. OMG. We already got the alkaline water. How cute. And they left this little note for us. What up?
Hello.
Hi. What'd you think?
This place is awesome.
It's gonna be fun, huh?
I want one. I want a tiny house.
We can just buy one and then put it at my parents'. Oh, this is so gorgeous. I don't even care if that there's no TV. Oh, and he said something about the movie The Martian. Apparently this is the same toilet, because like, there's not even water. I'm kind of scared to even use the bathroom because I don't know how it's going to go down. If it's brown, flush it down. If it's yellow, let it mellow. We're going to let it mellow. Okay, babe? Okay. Super cute.
It's so pretty out here. I mean, where we live, we're not really up in the hills like this. This is absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. We're gonna go on a little hike right now.
I wonder if this is either for like just them two, like this was their, or for our side.
They probably did it for the guests. Gorgeous. Those trees are so green, it's beautiful. I love springtime. Let's see if you can. What?
Oh, I was singing Willy Wonka.
In springtime, the only pretty ringtime birds sing, hey, ding, a ding, a ding, sweet lover's love.
Exactly how it goes.
These chairs are so big. I love it.
I feel little.
We're pretty short people as it is. I'm 5'1", and he's 5'8"?
Something like that.
5'8". So, I can fit my whole.
Yeah, this is where we're staying at this little This little tiny...
Tiny house.
Tiny house.
I love it. I want one. I want one. It's going to be a relaxing weekend. We haven't gone out in forever. Just not... When I mean go out, I mean like get away.
A getaway from our apartment.
This is our first time leaving the dogs. So we even took our dogs to our honeymoon.
Yeah. The dogs were down with us at the beach. Very interesting for all of us to experience. But it was a fun time. But this is our only getaway from everything. The apartment, the dogs, our jobs that we're doing right now. Everything to where, like this little tiny house, nothing has TV or anything. I mean, it's got the microwave and refrigerator for your drinks or something. But out here, they have no TV. So it's, you know, they want you to kind of enjoy the outside, the nature, you know, soak everything up, the culture of the little towns. But we live already in between her family. Her parents live in a town in between this location and where we live at in the other town over.
Yeah, so it's not too bad. So that's where we left the pups, is at my parents' house.
Pretty much 2015. And so we left a little note for them. They are so sweet. We had an amazing breakfast with them. Absolutely love this place.
So, say bye!